Sean's View Entertainment right here on YouTube.com. Make sure to like this video and subscribe. Here to give my full coverage and review of every WWE TLC match that occurs on this event. As it goes down, when it goes down, when it's all said and done, you will hear my full review of all the TLC matches on the WWE Network. We're going to kick this thing off with the kickoff match. It was Gold and Stardust versus The New Day. Now, we've seen variations of this match, but I think this match was actually better than I thought, better than I anticipated, so to speak. Right off the bat, I just want to say the rating for this match, I would give it 3.5 out of 5 stars. And I know that's my average rating for, it seems like, every match. But no, there are some matches where I pull through and say, you know, it was 4 out of 5 stars. Or even the rare 5 out of 5 stars. No, but this was a cool match. Star and Goldust would slow down the momentum of the New Day. They would cut the ring in half. And the New Day, they had a challenge, okay? It was an uphill challenge for the New Day. And there were some points during this match where I thought Gold and Stardust was actually going to win this match. We would see even a more physical side of Gold and Stardust tonight. Even Goldust swearing at one point, get the out of my way with the F word. I'm not going to say that here on Sean's View Entertainment because my video will probably get flagged down. But Big E would then get the tag, and that is where the momentum shift. That is the big change of this moment when Big E came into the ring. But Cody Rhodes then halted the momentum of Big E once again by hitting a grit kick from the rope, right in, well, disaster kick. Let's call it the disaster kick, even though he's not Cody Rhodes right now, and I fully understand that. But the New Day would somehow withstand the onslaught of Golden Stardust. They would keep carrying the pain on, but somehow the New Day was able to find a way to win, and it was once again a new win for them because they got the win over Golden Stardust in what was, like I said, a pretty decent tag team match. Go check it out right now. I'm sure WWE.com will be uploading it. Like I said, I'm not here to upload the matches. I'm just here to give my review of the matches as I see it, as it's called, and as it was meant to be. And as you can see, the matches here, you had Kofi Kingston, who was in control of Goldust. But once again, like I said, that did not hold true for the rest of the night for this match as it concerns this tag team match. So, ladies and gentlemen, what I'm looking forward to right now is your comments and your opinions. You know, the New Day continuing with their winning ways, and you know, that's one of the things I predicted, that the New Day was going to win this match, because it wouldn't make a whole hell of a lot of sense to have the New Day lose this match coming off their big debut, although they did lose in that tag team turmoil match, which set up this match eventually for TLC on the kickoff show. So, you know, good dynamic here, and that's pretty much all to report on this match. As the TLC, the main show, once that begins, whatever the first match is to the last match, I will make sure to come here and review it for all the subscribers and viewers who tune in and subscribe to Sean's View Entertainment. And of course, you can subscribe for free, not like the WWE Network where you have to pay $9.99. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, great effort by all four superstars involved. And like I said, there were times during this match that I thought the New Day was going to lose, but the New Day went in there with a game plan. And although it may have not worked to how they wanted it to work, at the end of the day, they did still get the big victory, and that carries them momentum to perhaps a potential shot at the WWE Tag Team Championships somewhere down the line in the near future, you would have to assume. And the fans' reaction to the big day, the New Day tonight, it was a little bit better than what we've been getting. We know the canned-in, you know, the chants and the cheers, the boos. Tonight, the reaction, it was all right. I mean, you know, they get you amped up. The New Day get you excited. So, your comments, your opinions, 3.5 out of 5 stars, TLC coverage reviews.